Aghata was once one of the greatest cities of the ancient world, but it didn't take long to fall under the onslaught of the Dark Lord. The lichens were innumerable, and the city was razed to the ground. The necromantic wars, as they were known, destroyed the advanced technologies that the Aghatians had closely guarded. Eventually, the titans fell, and then the people were massacred one by one, or were turned into beasts, subservient to their new conqueror. None now remain to tell the tale.
Wait! Wait.
Who is this strange girl? Surely she could not have survived alone in this hellhole. Gabriel follows her deep into the depths of the city. I wonder where she is leading him. It is strange. I hear no words, and yet it seems Gabriel is communicating with her in some way. Something tells me she has a part to play in all of this.
Did you see the power that resides within those crystals? The crystals can be really useful in combat. You can find crystal shards scattered all over the place. I often go in search of them.
How can I hear your voice?
I'm not moving my lips. I have the gift. I can also read minds.
Who are you?
My name is Claudia, and he is my protector. He looks after me. In return, I catch evil souls so that he can absorb their energy. Without it, he will stop working. But there's something different about you. Well, you seem good somehow, so we won't kill you.
I'm relieved to hear it.
It's okay. Let me read your thoughts. No!
What is it? What's wrong?
You are here to kill the Lords of Shadow and take their power. You mean to save us all and bring the one you love back. I am not afraid. We are coming with you. You won't make it on your own.
No, Claudia. I must do this alone.
I know the way. You don't. You need me. You need him.
Very well.